don't think the reason because of this is because a lot of people go and a lot of killing, a lot of
the richest from another country.
Yeah. Exactly. And it's influence.
Yeah, I don't overdo it like 20. I don't see a problem with jewelry.
And everyone, you never are allowed to say to someone you are a bad guy because you eat meat or you are ugly or you are this or that. That's not your business.
Some people are extreme. Like I went to a college at University of Michigan, Dearborn. I don't know if you know this, but Dearborn has the biggest Arab population outside the Middle East, full of Lebanese Muslims, yeah, and Iraqi Christians. Next to Detroit, we have Iraqi Christians. They're called Chaldani. The Christians from Iraq, they were persecuted, so they all moved to Dearborn. And you know, when we're between classes, play cards or something like that, some of them would come tell us, "This is haram, forbidden. You shouldn't play cards. Just get out of the house. Play cards. You know, I'm a bad person because I play cards." That's not true.
The thing with the cards is because it's also with alcohol the same thing. Because human cannot control it. No, you have a lot of people that are addicted to play cards. They lose all what they have.
You know,
gambling. This is, it's not the playing card which is haram. It's the gambling.
This is bad part.
Because you do something bad to yourself. Like this. You lose all your money. You might lose
too much. It's abuse of eating.
Money with your kid, your family, with stuff like that. Which is not unusual. You know? A lot of gamblers, it's a problem. It's an addiction. And the thing with alcohol is, I think, because the Oriental people, they cannot handle alcohol. As soon as an Arab guy starts drinking, he's like an animal himself. You know what I mean?
Dearborn, Detroit, it caused a lot of problems in the clubs, you know, and a lot of my friends are Arab and they're starting fights, and then what do you do? I know my friend is too drunk, he starts a fight, and I have to help him because he's my friend.
And in the end, then it's the Arab guy again.
And then the next time I go there, they don't let me come in. It wasn't my fault.
Yeah. But I think this religion problem, which is in the world, is a big mentality problem. It has nothing to do with religion. Where the religion is based, the area, the mentality of these people, this is what is fucked up. Not the religion. They use the religion maybe to say, we have to do it like this because the Islam has nothing to do with religion. Look at the Muslims which are living in Indonesia. This is the most peaceful person in the world. They live there.